and me.
Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
I will avenge you!
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with it. You have my thing, Sakaara.
May our pact lead to victory.
Sakaara is not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. They've been accumulating blaze. And from what I saw out there, enough to blow up something big. A map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of barren light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. We're gonna blow up barren light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Agala plans on invading Sunder. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that blaze. Just gotta shoot that blaze. Blow it sky high. Hopefully the rebels will abandon this place now. I could deal with the rest of them now, or head out. Either way, my job is done here.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Captain's got some business to deal with out west. So we've been cleaning up any bristleback carcasses we find. Didn't want them attracting any of their scavenger friends.
Would have been an easy task too if someone hadn't slipped trying to move the damn things. Scroungers showed up while I was trying to free this scrap brain.
Forgot to bend the knees, that's all. Here, my thanks for helping us out. These should be handy in a pinch.
Thanks. Make sure you don't go, tripping under any more bristlebacks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Got some data here. There's a code for the locked door. We're in this data. But I still need to find a key module. No good. Can't use the pull caster on that. A crate. This ship is useful. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. Caster won't work on this. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? Down here. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. Down it goes. Lead. The key module. Okay, let's see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. There we go. What is this thing? I guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later. An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? This doesn't look right. Better try another spot. That's right. I better keep looking. Ruins of a bridge. Maybe it's the same one from the image. I could try to line it up around here. I think I'm getting close.
That did it.
Huh. Completing the image unlocked a data file. It looks like these vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild.